September. The Pentagon says around 14,000 soldiers are currently stationed in Afghanistan. Taliban negotiators will meet their U.S. counterparts next